told you I love you?
No.
I do.
Oh, come on, let's just relax.
Losing Diana was like losing a part of me. I thought we were invincible.
Yep.
David proposed to me on the pier of Paradise Cove. Tommy can't keep the money.
She said she doesn't want the money.
Well, I don't want the money either.
I don't want any of it. I want him to go there to remember. And start everything over. That you do.
But nothing could change the way we felt about each other.
The next few weeks without David felt like months. Reason to be jealous. I hate him. It was sex, David. Just sex, not love, just sex. And today I saw Gage. What is the matter with you?
I don't believe you.
Why, what's in your bed?
I don't trust you.
Well, you know what? I don't trust you either.
You're dying to do it!
Don't lie! I would never...
Don't lie to me!
David, stop.
Well, don't you, I love you.
The dress is for sale. I'm not.
She wants a divorce.
Where is she?
Here.
Goodbye. My lucky dollar. So I can't lose.
Wait, saying you're not satisfied?
Who is?
I am. Have I ever told you I love you?
Still.